glass shatter on the wall in the apartment above mine. At first I thought that I was dreaming, but then I heard the voice of a girl and it sounded like she'd been crying. Now I'm too worried to be sleeping, so I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweat is zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. So I was like a glass shadow on the wall, like a concrete on my back. I just couldn't shake the dreaming, but then I heard the voice of that girl that I sounded like she'd been crying. Now I'm too worried to be sleeping, so I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. What is it up to her chin? Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. Hanging on the walls of a burning glass shadow on the wall, and the concrete unbound. I thought that I was dreaming, okay. Then I heard the voice of a girl and it sounded like she was in a crown. Now I'm too worried to be sleeping, so I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. To a chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. So I was laying on the floor in my room, holding concrete on my back. Couldn't shake the feeling, okay. Didn't wanna intrude, but I knew that I didn't have all the facts. But I couldn't bear the thought of leaving her. So I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweat is up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. Hanging my boombox up the roof and play Lean On Me, just so that she knows that she can lean on me. And when she hears the words, I hope she knows she'll be okay. Aim my boombox at the roof and play Lean On Me, just so that she knows that she can lean on me. And when she hears the words, I know exactly what I'll say.
Promise I'm not playing tricks on you. You're always welcome to come in. You could stay here for an hour or two if you ever need a friend.
We can talk about the noise when you're ready.